So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he gets the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG67AW.
PG67AW?
I'm going to try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in that attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Chris said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
From the bulkhead. Thank you.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear you. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost it.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
I'll see you dead!
Roger! Chris! I need you to distract me! Are you okay? You need to be careful! Can we take advantage of the dark?
There's no point in hiding.
Never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated.
Postponing the inevitable.
Roger.
accept your fate. Ah, there you are!
You grab it.
Okay.
So now...
Did it work?
I think so.
Getting away, hurry!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me. Take it.
Okay.
Should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? I'm just getting started. We'll be right back.
die, Chris.
Ideas from comic book villains?
Thank you.
Brothers.
Over.
Yes. Finally.
More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah. It's worth it.
Been dead. Thank you.